Oh God, no, a double integral. Okay. Let's say this is dx? Yeah, it is dx. Plus 3x square to y square plus x sine y negative pi pi. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, even? Odd? Oh, what am I doing? This doesn't matter. This is turn this to 0, 2, 2. Okay. We now have pi pi, and we are going after dy. So this is 2/3 of pi cube plus 2 sine y, that's an odd function. 4/3. 4/3 pi to the power of 4. Is that correct? I hope that's correct. Yeah! Symmetry for the win!